Triston McKenzie is the top pitching prospect in the Indians organization. While he has yet to make it to the big leagues, he's already making a major impact.
When you told your parents that you wanted to play baseball, how did they react?
They wanted me to be happy. If I wanted to play baseball, if I didn't want to play any sport, they would have been happy as long as I was striving to be the best me I could be.
Recently, Triston was in town for the Indians Fall Development Program. He took some time to visit a boys and girls club in Cleveland.
Can we take a group picture?
I always had a little brother, so I always tried to be a good example for him, one. So I think the fact that I could get out here and do it for people outside of my family, people outside of necessarily my comfort zone, people that I've never met before, if I can have an impact in any way, that would be a great blessing for me.
Where are you, Miss Han?
Right here.
It's an honor for him to be here. I mean, it's so cool because we've had basketball players here, and then next is a baseball player. It's so cool, and we're honored. And I'm just glad that he's here.
Well, he doesn't know exactly when he'll get to pitch at Progressive Field.
Give me a couple of years. I'm not the one making decisions, but hopefully it's soon.
He's already delivering an important message to his new fans.
It doesn't matter whether it be baseball or just your schooling or whatever sport you want to play. If you go out there and you love it and you play it with 100%, you can achieve it.